Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're back again with another vlog. This morning we are in Pigotts, just after the airport and the village of Pigotts, and we're heading on a walking trail with the family this morning. So I'm trying to, you know, get my weight down and trying to be a little bit more healthy. A little bit more fit. So yeah, so right now we're gonna go to a bread shop. You know, I haven't eaten bread in about 2-3 weeks or so, because, you know, my diet and all of that jazz. But this morning I'm gonna go to a bread shop, pick up some bread and cheese. So there's a bread shop in Pigotts. If you know, then you know. This is the Pigotts football field right here. Football field over there. So we're passing the clinic on the left side, and we're going to turn this turn here. Alright. We're going to make this turn. Go through this little alleyway. Yeah. Sun is kind of shining in the camera, so might not be as clear, but yeah. Okay, it seems like a few people are here to buy bread, so we have to. Might have to wait a little bit. Alright, so we're going to park here. Hopefully when we come back out, we can get a parking. So we're coming out. Buy 2 bread or buy bread and bread? You want something? Hi, buddy. Alright. Jesus. I'll have to put up pictures and so of people who y'all don't want to come.
I'll put up pictures and they just come back.
Put up pictures of people you're not welcome here. That's something for argue about. Even though, still is a honest mistake. You move on.
You have to check it away again.
You know. Alright, thanks.
Have a look and see what you get.
I'm mad, man. Alright, yeah, so we got our bread butter cheese, bun butter cheese. Going back. Had a little scuffle inside here. Yeah?
This road takes you straight to
the stadium.
Painters.
Yes, it passes Painters, buddy, but it doesn't. It stays there. Stay there. Okay. This is the new housing development from the government over there. The one in Painters. Fitch's Creek area on this side. So if you were to take this turn here, you'd have gone into Fitch's Creek area. One of these days we have to drive around there and give you all a tour. But yeah, this road is just a straight road. It goes straight to yes, we're close to your grandma house, but we're not stopping at the grandma house. So I'll come back online in a bit. I'll come back online in a bit to give you all an update.
and so on. I think we might drive through Parham. Through Parham. And not by the stadium, because you can drive by the stadium or you can go through Parham.
Mommy, my turn to drive.
Boy, go away.
It's my turn.
Nobody. Yes.
Got it?
Yeah, so this is what the bread looks like.
Now I can
it's a sneak peek of it.
Now I can dump it on the water.
It's about bread, butter, and cheese. But it's nice and soft. Now, I have a memo right now. But it's really good. I paid $14, 14 EC for one bread, butter, with cheese, and then I paid one bread, butter, and cheese, and one bun, butter, and cheese for 14 EC. 14 EC is about $6 US, I'm hearing. So, now in Parham town. If you know, then you know. So, over there is the Parham Pentecostal Church.
It's a Wesleyan church.
It's a Wesleyan church? Parham Wesleyan Church, then. I'm giving you all bad information. But my wife is here. Save the day. Oh, and Zakiel.
And Jazz.
Oh, and Jazz too. Oh, just Parham Primary over here. I'm hearing. I don't know this side much. So we're just passing Parham Primary. One of these days we'll come and walk or drive in the community. And this is the, I think, Seventh-day Adventist Church. Parham Seventh-day Adventist Church. But we're not staying in Parham because we're trying to get to far away place.
I have my charger.
Which is about, 20 minutes away or so. It's far. The Parham Pentecostal Church. So, Seventh-day Adventist. Little restaurant here. It's been there for years upon years. What's next? county line. So we are going to that side, so we are going All Saints side. So we are going to turn right at the roundabout here. We are going to take the second exit and turn right. And we would be on Jonas Road. It's a gas station over here. Well, that's just a tire shop, but we just passed a gas station. I don't want anybody thinking that's a gas station. It's a tire shop that's by the gas station. and we'll take you to school, Irene B. Williams School. And the right turn, I mean. But they were still in suits. This is the village of suits. This is basically this country, you guys. This is country here. This is not town anymore.
Because of the water, there are all kinds of.
What happened?
about 9 a.m. at the moment. You probably realize.
No, it's 8:58.
Okay, I'm happy that you can read time. So it's close to 9 a.m. and you're not wondering, like, the sun is extremely hot. Yeah, the sun is very unpredictable these days. So it's sometimes it comes out hot. These over here are chocolate trees.
Chocolate?
Yeah, chocolate trees.
Chocolate?
Yep. Cocoa trees that that's a cocoa plant that we use to make chocolate.
They grow the fruit that you need to make chocolate.
Oh.
Chocolate don't grow on trees. You need chocolate. No. Trees grow something called cocoa. And you use cocoa to make chocolate.
Alright, so we're back on the main road. Fig Tree Drive. I think this is Fig Tree Drive. Yes. Coming up is, what's that road? What's that name of that place? Coming up is the Antigua zipline tours. So Amazon zipline tours and so on. So I did it once. It's not something that I'm it's not something that I'm curious to do again.
So. Yes it is.
No, it's not. So we're going downhill, a little S turn down here. We look up at the mountains right over there.
We're gonna climb up those mountains.
Hills.
We're gonna climb up those mountains.
Yeah. I think we have mountains in Antigua. Yeah. We have like we have like high hills and stuff.
Oh, I thought
so why does Buggy Peak rename to Mount Obama? That's not saying it's a mountain.
Daddy, what's that sound?
That's our break, buddy. Let's stop the car. Purple flowers over that side. Red fruit trees. These are avocado trees here. Next vlog.